This is Nolan, a little guy. I think he's 1 year old. We have here at the Manhattan Care Center. He's a little bit anxious, a little bit nervous, but he's a friendly character. The first thing he did coming in the pen was to jump on the bench next to me and kiss me and kiss me and kiss me. He's been in playgroup already. He likes to mount. He plays too, but he likes to mount. He's very needy, very needy. He's very sweet. He can sit on command. He loves treat. He really loves treat and will jump and sit for them. He has very long nails, as you can see. Look at this. This is terrible. But across the board, he's good looking. He's young, of course. He's not overly skinny. And he has a very nice fawn and cream coat. He's a really nice character, just a little bit anxious. I mean, it's a new place for him, and he needs to get accustomed. So this is Mr. Nolan, young guy. Seems to be part pity and part houndy. We have here the Manhattan Care Center, Nolan.